little tips for school enrollment.
Son, come here. I bought you a new bag to celebrate middle school.
Thanks, Dad. I'll replace my old bag now.
Don't forget your insulin pen.
Oh, right. Didn't Dr. Yarno say we should tell the teachers about Lolo's condition beforehand?
Do we have to? What if the teachers treat him differently after?
They probably won't.
Well, what should we do?
Why don't we ask Sugar up? I'm starting school soon. Do I need to tell my teacher about my condition?
Of course! It's better to inform school and teachers of any medical conditions upon enrollment.
I'm a little worried. Will my teacher or classmates think I'm weird?
If you don't tell the teacher, people might not be able to help when you're in trouble.
Yeah, I'll contact the teacher now.
Don't rush. There are some tips for you here. Before communicating, first prepare your child's diagnosis certificate and prepare the necessary precautions for diabetics. Next, better to tell stories about celebrities with type 1 diabetes to help teachers understand.
Oh, I see.
Pop quiz! How should you contact the teacher?
We could send a text message or use Instant Messenger to let her know.
Incorrect. First of all, you'll meet the class teacher face-to-face to talk instead of message or email. You can be able to sit down calmly and specifically discuss everything you want to talk about and focus on the matters with in-person meetings. Of course, you can always set up a meeting at the school.
Right, that makes sense. After all, this is a big deal.
Second question. Do you know how to communicate with the teacher?
Lola is going through a lot. Please take good care of her.
Incorrect again! When communicating with the teacher, don't use a sad tone to try to win sympathy from the teacher. This will leave the teacher feeling like they have to shoulder a heavy burden. So, do you know what to talk about with the teacher?
Huh?
You'll need to briefly explain type 1 diabetes, his medical history, and current treatment plan. You should also make a card clearly instructing the teacher what to do if your child has low blood sugar, when and how to measure blood sugar, where to inject insulin, and more. If you think there's too much to include, emphasize what to do in the most dangerous situation. Does Mom know what the most dangerous situation would be?
Hypos?
Bingo! Finally got it!
Congrats, Mom! You got a point!
Last, during class, please allow Lola eating snacks and allow additional meals. When Lola's experiencing hypoglycemia, sugar water or sugar cubes should be taken.
Turns out there's a lot to think about. I hope everything goes smoothly when we meet the teacher.
It's not your fault for medical issues. Don't be ashamed. To keep blood sugar under control is a big accomplishment. It means you have to work harder than others.
Thank you.
Tomorrow, I'll go meet with the teacher.
We're counting on you, Mom.
Don't worry, son. I'll do my best.